just got back from the Amherst Railway Society train show down in Springfield, Massachusetts. So I put together a highlights video first of all the stuff that went on at the show, and I'll be following that up with a full video which will have all my content. Behind me on the wall you can see one of my new acquisitions, a nice CP locomotive front end, custom made out of wood. And I also ordered a CN1, but that one won't be around for another 4 weeks, 5 weeks till they make it. Also got the shirt on, that was another acquisition. I hope you guys enjoy the video and follow along for the full length video later on in the next week or so.
Now it's really derailed. We'll be right back.
is that the whip up and around?